Say hi, Damien.
Hello.
Go Army.
Go Army, beat Navy.
Bleep hole! They're rezzing the choir girls.
What's that?
They're rezzing the choir boys.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
In story or deed, it's still interesting.
And my kids are like, oh, Mom, you're so cool.
Dad was really a rebel. He climbed the wall. That would be the pitching.
You know, yeah, the pitching.
He's a Marine. He doesn't understand.
Yeah, that was the pitch.
The pitch.
What do you remember, dog. The role?
That one. The yaw.
The yaw. That was really bad. I'm sorry. Well, I take back everything I just said.
Go, Bill!
Who's ready for a beer?
I figured it'd be a good atmosphere to get like this.
Hey, you found us!
Is there any room for me?
Yes, of course there is.
Finally, oh my God.
Finally, you found us. Get in the middle then, so we can talk on your head.
So, where's the Air Force fit in all this rivalry?
They don't. Air Force is relatively new.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. I thought you were looking over
here, but I was like, no. I couldn't even hear what you were saying.
That's why you didn't even try to get up here.
So most of these people, they're like early 20s?
Yeah, 18 to 22.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, please turn your attention to this issue. Welcome the Secretary of Defense, Robert Gates. Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, Admiral Mike Mullen, along with the team captain for the Coast Guard. Joining them on the field from the Army is Secretary of the Army.
We have today a dedicated public servant and a patriot of the United States, the Honorable Secretary of Defense, Mr. Robert Gates, Army, who is designated as the visiting team, joined Lady Liberty. Heads. The American Eagle will represent tails. I need your choice, heads or tails. Hey, all this world, it is heads.
Last team we're going to win today.
Greg, which direction will you kick?
All right, we're gonna go on defense.
Army, we'll receive. Meet us in the field. Good luck, gentlemen.
That's number 82 there on the screen. He's like 7 foot tall, 6 foot 10. He's a receiver. Crazy high. So.
Let's go, baby!
So, do you get atmosphere like this at an NFL game?
Is that?
Yeah, atmosphere like this.
Atmosphere is good. Yeah. Not as good as this.
It's a good game.
First of all, it's the Navy and the Marine. It's also, it's a lot of women. There's more women in the Naval Academy than there's men.
Yep.
West Point's West Point, right? I mean, there's women, but they're a minority. You know what I'm saying? So it's really old school. You know,
it's a bastion of the old boys club.
Right.
Definitely seem like they're having more
fun.
Americans lead the world in pomp and spectacle. Apart from maybe Brazil.
Chinese are pretty good. Gays and lesbians in Sydney are pretty good.
Make some noise.
The good guys are getting the ball.
And so there's Navy guys up there as well, huh?
Yeah. I think if you had a play, you'd probably get quite a few. Right?
Yeah,
he's a Navy fan.
Let's see,